On today's adventure, join us as we explore this pristine conditioned, historic abandoned church in northern Illinois. This Methodist church was founded all the way back in 1836, and the original building was constructed in 1848. The original building was eventually replaced in 1883 by the congregation room still standing today. Later on, in the 1950s, a school section was also added onto the church. This church stayed successful and remained operational for over 175 years until its eventual closure. Overall, I thought this was a pretty dope church to shoot, especially in that it was completely untouched from vandals and had some pretty cool decay as well. Unfortunately, the majority of these videos were taken a very long time ago and in very, very cold weather, so bear with me through some of this. Thanks for watching. As always, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I thought this was a super dope church, probably one of the coolest I've seen even still today, and I'm really glad that I got to shoot it the various times that I did back in 2021.